Nas Maria Amanda, culturaliness, Jesus Melchizedek, Tron 5.
Thank you. They want to buy a bank. afternoon, thank you very much. Now, let's have another technical discussion. We're going to do just a simple dilemma. Today, we have three tablespoons of unsalted garlic, with perhaps a couple of clean sheet pepper flakes that I'm using here, a muscle over, we call it muscle, and then we just let it soak up for about 10 minutes until it's done.
Yeah, that's what it chips set up better than maybe the chips set.
Exactly. But before we use the blade, we're going to do some work on those cupcakes, so we'll figure out a way to get that color and stuff. So I'm just going to take a pan here, starting about 8 inches from the edge, just make a 45 degree angle cut of the cupcake. And so far, what I've got here is a nice and clean. So I'm just going to cut off a little bit of that shell, and I'm going to lose. I'm not going to have a little bit of that shell. And I'm going to put that shell right inside the cupcake, because it's amazing how well they do not fit in the middle of the cupcake. So there's a pan we might be able to use too, but starting about 8 inches from the edge. And then,
so once you know you can grab the grease, do you need a wet?
Yeah, I'm going to make it. I'm going to make it. So we're ready to move on. So we're going to start with the same thing. So you can move that bowl of filling over there. Yeah, it does look like that. I'm going to take a spoonful of it. But what I did is I reserved the third cup of that, which is basically that. We're going to make the same thing with our squiggle bowl.
This is a squiggle bowl.
That's right.